Ever eaten chocolate and thought, who was the first person to think, let me ferment these bitter beans, dry them for a week, roast them, grind them, then add sugar? Well, the story of how chocolate is made is way weirder than you think, and the ending will blow your mind. Chocolate actually starts as a fruit, the cacao pod. Inside, bitter beans covered in sweet, slimy pulp that tastes kind of like lychee. Yeah, lychee. Now here's the weird part. Before it becomes that silky treat we all love, the beans have to ferment, basically rot, for 5 to 7 days. Fun fact, cacao fermentation smells like sweaty socks and vinegar. Yum, right? Believe it or not, chocolate is actually more like wine than candy. Just like grapes, its flavor depends on the soil, the climate, and how long it ferments. Wine night just got a choco twist. After fermentation, the beans are dried in the sun, roasted like coffee, and then crushed into what's called cocoa nibs. Those nibs? They're like nature's bitter espresso shots. All right, quick quiz. Drop your answer in the comments. What do you think is more bitter? A, unsweetened cocoa nibs. B, black coffee. C, your ex's apology. Comment below. I'll reveal the answer at the end. Build to peak. Once crushed, the nibs are ground into a paste called cocoa liquor. And no, it won't get you drunk. Then it's blended with sugar, sometimes milk, and churned for hours in machines called conches. The smoother the chocolate, the longer it's been conched. Some luxury bars are churned for up to 72 hours. And get this, some chocolate bars cost over $200. Why? Because they're aged like cheese or whiskey. Yep, aged chocolate is a real thing. Peek and call to action. Here's a weird comparison. Chocolate and car tires? They both use cocoa butter. It helps with texture and durability. That's right, your tires and your truffles might share ingredients. Let that sink in. So next time you bite into a chocolate bar, remember, you're tasting fermented, roasted, churned fruit with a history older than the pyramids. Mind blown. If you learned something new, smash that like button, hit subscribe for more weird food science, and share this with your chocolate-obsessed friends. And don't forget to drop your quiz answer in the comments. I'm watching.